Welcome to qnawire.
Draw a resonance structure that places a pi bond to a different position. So oxygen is electronegative, it pulls electron pair, and this pi bond moves to a different position. And if we follow the arrows, we'll see that's the new bond, pi bond in a different position, a positive formal charge belongs to the carbon which lost electrons, and electrons pushed to oxygen and give it a negative charge. So now there are three lone pairs on oxygen.